What are you shooting at? Everything's dead. Hi, this is Matthew Marker with abnormalmapping.com. Welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. Let's listen to this.
You can't do this. It's done. We're done. Nothing's done. She's got the authority. The only thing she can't do is change her own fate. Nothing says she can't change the selection process for future overseers. I say she can't. You shouldn't have toyed with her like that, Roy. We still have the majority. We don't vote for anything anymore. I'm not talking about voting. What then? You want to have a sit-in? A hunger strike? Not exactly. Maybe march into her office with torches and pitchforks? Yes. Come on. I mean it. What? Start a revolution? Laws don't outlast their governments. Roy, all we have to do is wait until someone from Justice Block gets picked for Overseer. Then we have them change the law back. There won't be any blocks after the new Overseer is picked tomorrow. Everyone's going to move on. By the time we've reformed, who knows if we'll still be in the majority? We can hold the block together. You don't know that. Besides, what if the computer picks you? What if it picks me? And your solution is to start shooting? Not if we don't have to. Look, we arm up, we go to the lower floors, take some strategic targets, power, food, water, just until she turns authority over to us. The other blocks won't support it. They're tired of us having the power. We have the majority. We don't need them. This isn't a vote, Roy. They'll fight back. They've never had the nerve. Hell of a way to test it.
Okay. That's taken care of. That was very good, goofy. I was talking to Jackson about this game just... Oh, hello. System recording, automated response. How do we get so much, stuff? I guess we're gonna look at these.
Alright, I know you can hear me, so listen up. There's five of us left. Five out of I don't know how many. So, it's over. We've talked and it's over. We're not gonna send anybody to die anymore. So shut off our water, our gases, or do whatever it is you're programmed to do. But we're done listening to you.
Congratulations, citizens of Vault 11. You have made the decision not to sacrifice one of your own. You can walk with your head held high, knowing that your commitment to human life is a shining example to us all. And to make that feeling of pride even sweeter, I have some exciting news. Despite what you were led to believe, the population of Vault 11 is not going to be exterminated for its disobedience. Instead, the mechanism to open the main vault door has now been enabled, and you can come and go at your leisure, but not so fast. Be sure to check with your overseer to find out if it's safe to leave. Here at Vault Tech, your safety is our number one priority.
That is amazing. So this underlines exactly the point. I was talking to Jackson. He was talking about how he always was pitched Fallout 3 in New Vegas as like these like really serious games. And I guess they're kind of themed that way. But the thing I've always liked about Fallout is that Fallout is goofy as shit. Let me turn down my gain a little. Hello, hello, hello. Okay. And like the Fallout at its best is like this really kitschy sci-fi riff that goes along with the kitschiness of its world design. And that's exactly what this is, and I love it so, so much, because it's really dumb, but in, like, the most self-aware way. In that it knows that you know that these are just the most well-trod plots that have ever graced fiction, and it fits with the world. Like, the world is this very overplayed Americana nonsense, and the actual storylines go along with that, and it's one of my favorite things. I cannot recommend enough the goofiness of Fallout. And I guess if you're here and you're watching this, you already knew that. Not telling you anything new, but yeah, I don't know. It's weird to think that people don't know that this is what Fallout is. Like the idea that these people agonized and died and, like ruined their lives for to put the answer in the computer when the answer was like obviously the thing that they wanted, and it was not a, the people who designed this vault did not think of it as a big deal, is the best dark humor. It was a good time. Like, they're not like happy pieces of fiction, but I think they're very funny. Their cynicism towards humanity in general, I think, is like, it's usually played really smart, as opposed to like something like Grand Theft Auto, which has like gone too far into like attacking things parody. But yeah, that's a good time. Let's go to the next vault. Vault 22. What vault is this? Hmm, interesting. Oh yeah, let's go to the world map again. I guess we're gonna go... We're gonna need to take a trek. Alright, these are the Corazons, so this is gonna be a problem. These guys have almost killed us many times. They're the Cazadores. Let Boone take care of it. We're just gonna go north. Bye, Boone. Thanks. Okay. Aid. Stimpak. North, north, north. Quickly, quickly. Boone will catch up when he wakes up. I have a antivenom. I suppose I should put on my glasses so I can actually see things. Okay, so we've been here before and we got run off by some bandits or something. Let's do some more Sunset Sarsaparilla. No. Ow. Goodbye. Bye. I definitely need to... Whew. Yeah. Please get it done, lady. Oh, is that it? Okay. Cool. Is Boone ever coming back? There he is. Grenade, bottle cap. Stimpak. Let's take another one of those. Yeah. Take all that. Radaway and rebound. Is that everyone? There's someone else who we vaporized, right? Why don't I see them? Are they up here? Could have sworn we vaporized someone else. Eh, whatever. Bye. We need to mark our map.
From me.
Are you hurt, Boom? What are you looking like? Oh, you're fine. Yeah, I'll take all that. Oof, my gun is hurt. Whatever that explosion was that almost killed us is, that was bad. It was bad. We're gonna get to our next location and then we're gonna go sell. I forgot I have all those vault jumpsuits. And, we're gonna go recover, durability on this gun because it's not gonna be very effective like this. Like, I'm sure it's actually at the point where it is dangerous to, like, fall it around like we're doing. Oh, whatever. Not worried about those guys. Basically, just death claws and the Kara zones or whatever they're called are the things to worry about. People suck, but they're defeatable. Well, there's something down here. What is it? Nopa Cave. Nopa? Nopa, Nopa. We're gonna go sell stuff. I think we have a thing to turn in also. A snow globe. So let's do that first. You can stay with me, Boone. Penthouse.
I bet those boomers... You do?
Cool. Casino. Let's go, Boone.
Hey, have you been able to bug?
Not quite yet.
Okay.
Yeah. Hold your horses, lady. Why was your audio mix so high? Weird.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night some girl was pounding on my...
Oh, I don't care. I do not care. Hello. What? What are you guys doing? You guys need to... What? Okay. Vault. Give me some caps.
Hey. Good to see you again.
Yeah.
You too? All right. Oh, that makes me so happy.
What am I looking at? Okay. What am I carrying that's so heavy? I guess I'm carrying 42 of these. All right. Hidden Valley. Because I think this is the best place to get my gear repaired. Think? Where are we going? There it is. Got very turned around. Boone? Ah, damn it. Let me go get my gear repaired, and then we'll go get Boone. Boone's propensity to get stuck in Vegas is my least favorite thing. It sucks the most. Also, what's with this dramatic-ass music? I'm just going in here. I've been here 1,000 times. There's nothing spooky about this place. Okay, where's the firing range? Is it over here?
Hi there. Looking to our patrols are always bringing more stuff in. Take a look. Another satisfied. Our patrols are always bringing more stuff in. Take a look.
$20,000. Oh, it's too much. It's too much. I want to keep that. It's nice though. It's a good price. Who repairs my gear? Can you do this?
Welcome to the range.
I thought one of these guys repaired my gear. Ugh.
Oh, hey there.
Can you do it? Ugh. They told me a place. There's like a safe house somewhere. Yeah, I don't remember. I really want to get this gun repaired, though. Okay, let's find Boone. We lost him somewhere in the strip.
Move along.
Sure, later.
The here? Boone, where are you at? Boone, where are you at? Seems like it might have been here. In here, Boone. Nope. Where are you, Boone? Oh. I bet going up to the penthouse puts him in the it probably forces him to go into the bedroom thing. I bet that's what happened. I mean, I guess we'll check, but oh, yeah, hey, what's up? Follow me.
Got you.
Yeah, you better. You jerk. Where can we go to repair stuff? I'm gonna look this up. Give me a second. Okay, apparently the Mojave Outpost can do it. Which oh. I didn't realize I'd been to this place. But yeah, there's someone here who can do it. Oh, this place. Cool, cool, cool. This person has a repair of 100. So. I could use kits, but I'd rather save them for things that are incredibly expensive, because I'm sure the repairs on like power armor, ludicrous.
I wish I had a first recon guy looking after me.
You know, I'm not actually first recon. Oh, I guess what's his face is. Sure, I'll accept that. Oh, you're probably in the other building, right? It's someone called Knight, I think.
Patrolling the Mojave.
You.
Been doing a lot of good work out.
Repairs.
All right.
Are you kidding? Oh my god. Hmm.
Wish I had a first recon guy looking after me.
Shut up. How much would a repair cost?
Been doing a lot of good work.
Still 3,000? Alright, let's save. I wonder if we could steal it from him. We're gonna try to buy the repair and then steal the caps back.
Been doing a lot of good work.
Save. Come on, don't look at me.
Over here.
Whoops. We're gonna do this. Nope. Come on, I know I can get this done. Alright, let's... I have like a sneaking... I guess we could use that? Do I have a stealth plus... Guess I could just use the stealth boy. How? Come on, let me have this money back.
Morning.
Okay, we did it. Sorry about that. We pickpocketed our caps back from Major Knight. We've got our weapon repaired.
Morning.
That's hard, but it's totally doable. I have the NCR karma that I should be able to afford to do that every once in a while. Let's go back to the map. Sorry about that. I really needed a thing that didn't suck. Nopa Cave. We can go to the Nopa Cave. What's the cave? Nopa. Let's go in. Why not? We're probably not going to be able to get to the next vault today, unfortunately, because this game is incredibly long. Unsurprisingly, I guess. What monsters lurk in the Nopa Cave? Nope. Nopa? Nopa, nopa. How much does firing this gun degrade its abilities? Like, it seems really intense. Fat man. We'll take those. They're worth a ton. Boone, if you want to not be on fire, you need to start shooting a little faster. Please. Ooh, I leveled up. Let's up my medicine. Unarmed. Let's do it to 40. And let's up the sneak. Okay. Let's see. Am I on their shoes? Nah. That one's okay. Don't need that one. Alertness. Innate person. Ferocious loyalty. There's like a crazy fighting one, right? Friend of the night. Junk rounds, okay. I don't know what I want. Purifier, I don't need Explorer. That sounds cool. Let's see what we don't have. How about that? Old War Gourmet. Don't care about that. Rad Child. That's cool. That one sounds cool. I don't have high enough survival. I probably never will. Professional. Cool. Vigilant Recycler. That's cool. Need high science. Order. That sounds cool. I don't think I'm ever going to get my barter up that high. That sounds great. I don't have the endurance or the strength, one of those. Yeah, there's so much stuff here. Someday. Maybe we should just up one of our specials. The perk every level is nice, but we're at the point now where, like, there are perks I just don't really need that much of. Like, robots are easy. I don't need to fight robots better. Yeah, it's strange. Anyway, I got what I wanted out of this place. head out towards the wherever we're headed here. Apparently there's a vault out this way. This place got it bad. It's all on fire. Guard dogs. Who's in here? Nope, please die. Yeah, that works. Violet. Nope, she's dead.
Can't run from me.
Oh, come on, game. Don't do this now. Oh, come on, stop. Game is sometimes a piece of junk. Psycho. Okay. I don't know why I'd want the head, but okay.
You're mine.
Die. Nothing. I feel like there should be something here for all my efforts. Ooh, here we go. I don't need the water. What are you? Steadies? Okay. Take the Rad X. Well, that's gross. Whatever you're doing up here, lady, really fucked up. This must be a location. Yep. It's radiated to hell, though, so let's not stick around. And there's something over here? It's close-ish, whatever it is. These Brahmin don't seem hostile, at least. Please don't shoot me. Yep. Let's get them as they come around the corner. And Boone can do all the heavy lifting. Oh. You're dead. Good job, Boone. What would I do without you? Think you're gonna get down enough to... I want to get down enough. We've got some dirty water up here, right? Yeah, you can go... We just need to lose one. We'll just read that. Okay. Let's go... down there. She's got tons of money. And then we'll call it. Because, yeah, what we need to do is start picking up items to sell that are worth a lot of money. Because, holy Jesus. We need it. So I'm going to do that. I think I'm actually going to go back to the Lucky 38 and drop off all that Sunset Esperella also. Or at least a good chunk of it, because... We're too close to being over encumbered, and we don't use that stuff. So I'm gonna do some maintenance, and I'll be back next time, you guys. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Maybe this episode's a little shorter, maybe not. We'll see. But I've been recording these daily, which is strange. But we'll be back next time, where we will. I promise you, 110%, we will get to that vault. So, thank you so much. See you next time. Bye.